The vacuum furnace needs a cooling system that can cool the various sectors of the furnace with an adequate water flow. These areas are the vacuum chamber, internal water gas exchanger, the door that gives you access to the hot zone, electrical wiring areas, the actuators that move the sector valves, and vacuum pumps. The sectors that need to be cooled are clearly visible on the screen of the PC connected to the furnace. The processed water must have specific characteristics. It is extremely important to check them in the manual of the furnace. The main characteristics of the processed water can also be found in a plaque attached to the cooling system. The furnace is connected to the water circulation through a flanged connection, an entrance, and an exit. The water flow is then split into two parts. One goes to the indoor exchanger, and one goes to feed the furnace manifold on which the utilities are positioned. It is critical to calibrate the flow of each utility by monitoring the water temperature and working pressure. Mechanical flow indicators allow you to monitor the actual water flow through the pump wheel movement. Electronic sensors offer a visual indication on speed flow through LEDs, which can also indicate an interruption of water flow. Electronic flow sensors placed on the most important circuits are able to provide an alarm signal to the control panel in case of an interruption or decrease of water flow below the threshold. For a proper operation of the cooling system, the water flow calibration is critical. Since it is not possible to detect the temperature through direct contact with the water, you will need to use an infrared thermometer that, with fire aimed on the pipes, will give you a real measure of the temperature of the water in the drain. After reading the temperature, the operator can intervene on valves of the individual circuits by increasing or restricting the flow of water. It is appropriate that each circuit indicates a flow circuit designed so that the final temperature of each blade is the same.